Welcome back, I'm Bob Zilla and today we're gonna continue with Frostpunk.
Builds. Okay, now space. Let's see. Oh wait, we got extra people. Everybody can work, everything can work. Who's you? 10 people. Wait. Yeah, 10 people. Oh, yeah. They use 5 people less now. Let's bring in all the food. 8 people left working here. 10 engineers here. 10 engineers here. And as soon as that one's done, it's gonna get 10 engineers as well. Bam. Look at that. We're gonna get coal. We're getting steel. We're getting wood. And we still have 8 builders left. Pretty nice. Pretty damn nice. Okay, let's see. Construct. What else do we have? Tank, beacon, shrine, archer, resources. Can build 1, 2. And a little street. Factory research, yeah. Okay. Now we need this one. 50 steel. Okay. Ooh, what's this? Breath of Hope. Sir, people have started to leave personal charms, beads, and written praise at shrines as votive offerings. It seems to help to keep their spirits up in these times. Yeah. Glad to hear that. Oh, got another book of laws. Purpose. Let's see here. House of Healing. The House of Healing does require engineers, treats the gravely ill, and gives all patients a small hope. Okay, that's good. Raises the temperature of nearby workplaces by 1. I would like this one. House of Healing.
Listen, everyone.
Build.
New law is signed.
Oh, factory. Yeah, House of Healing. Just nothing else. No bonuses. Then I guess no bonuses. I'm gonna stick you here. House of Healing. Research. 50.
Your tools. The shift is ending.
Whoa, coal is going down. Go. Yeah, guys, you need to work a little bit longer. Stop with the short shit. Yeah. Stupid me. And all the kids work there. House of Healing built. Yay. Children work there. Screw the rest. Who worked out? Yep. Right, 20 a day, and I have got what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7! Why do you have 2 sick apps? We need a little bit more steel. Good technology. Go for this one? What did this one do? 50% faster. Oh, that's pretty good actually. What I want. Oh, wait, these are all just upgrades. Okay. And let's do this one. And then. There it is. Build me a factory. Does it need anything special? Nope. Can go right here. This little road right here. And I want to build another coal place because that automaton can go work there then. buildings. Resources, coal mine, steam coal. Uh-oh. I'm out of coal.
No!
Work, people, work, go. Hold on. Yeah, go, work, work, work. We need coal.
Get to work.
We need to turn this thing back on.
There's
yeah, we do.
Turn
it on. Oh, the factory. Only have one engineer. What the hell? You all go away. You all go away. What's this? Automatons! Yeah, we need 20. And you're gonna work extra hours. Stupid shit. 21 now. Okay, then one less for you, one more for you. Oh, what are you doing? A wise man, sir, a dying old man has written a letter to you from the House of Healing. I will die a good death in due time. Not in pain from illness or cold, I will die in peace, knowing that our city is in good hands. You understand that? More than food and shelter. People need something to nourish their souls. For this, I thank you. May he depart in peace. One people died. Oh well. Guess we didn't need him anyway. Got some workers. Oh, the lighter sleds have been researched.
Cool.
Now. Outpost depot. Anything? What do we do? What do we do? Resources, coal mine optimization. Bunkhouse is a dwelling for 10 people. There's a very protected already. House. Flying hunters first. We want more food. I'm waiting. Explore. Starved Americans. Fine. That's a steam core. Go back to the city. That's like 4 hours of labor I'm missing each day. Damn it. Scout returned. So that and another one. Yeah, good. Good. Oh, what is this? Temporary settlement. Yeah, more people. I want it. What do we have? A lot of sick people. Oh, 7 workers left. Oh well. Yep, waiting. The coal mine. Explore. Only only take the stored coal, dismantle the machinery for resources. Let's see here. The coal mine was in operation until very recently. The machinery is running now. Okay, so that's wood, steam coal, steel, and coal. Or coal, and then probably one of those work camps here. Yeah, I'm gonna take the coal. Then we're gonna move to winter home. Now I'm gonna go back home. Oh, what do you want? Writing on the wall. Let's go back. Send a cleric to sure people. Okay. Wait less than an hour. Okay. Coal, wood, build. I want more of the storehouses. 1, 2, 3. There's nobody building. I got 7 workers. Come on. Oh, wait. Of course, of course. Field kitchen.
Listen, everyone.
We are forced to build. Oh, it's an actual building. Okay. You guys can use it. I'm not going to complain about being fed in this damn cold.
Work time. Get back to work.
Work time. Back to work. Work, work. At least that's what they used to say in Warcraft. Percent. Why? Base efficiency. Absent. Stupid sick people. Hate sick people. Ew. Oh, what is this? 3 children here, and then what? Field kitchen. What does workplaces and rates get? 800 to help no servant. Okay. Ooh, field kitchen build. Okay, okay. Extra hours. Yes. Ooh, flying hunters research. Cool. But now, what now? Medical post upgrade. What does this do? Thanks to improving the tools and magic, people and employees will heal the sick 10% faster. Yeah, do it. And let's see. Build.
food. Hunter's hanger. 40 wood, 40 steel. Okay, we need steel. Low working steel. Low working steel. Okay, oh, what do we have here? It warms our soul. People appreciate the field kitchen we built for them. Send a delegate to thank you. We've already thanks upon the faith who won the kitchen. And we'll keep them in our prayers. In this frozen wasteland, anything that keeps one warm is a lifesaver. Wait, what is using steel? Oh, what, you using steel? Oh, crap. Yeah, 4.10. You know what, Tomaton? I want you on the core thingy. Yeah, we want the steam. Oh, damn it, I forgot about this one. So, send an outpost here. What? 150 wood a day? No! Piss off, don't want that. Damn it, oh, wasted time. Seven Londoners. That's gonna sting. Why? Why? They have food, they have a church. What else do they want? What else can I give them? Already building stupid limb things for them. We can have a few in spare. Why not? Turn you off. Nothing to do. We can extra charge. Nope. Local city. Okay. So, do we have people working in our 10 engineers? Oh, we need to work on long shifts, of course. What do we have? Can we have another one? Nope. Research is going. We got 4 research buildings going. It's 5 engineers. We got the engineers. Let's build another workshop. Right here. Why not? Get me a road from here to here. Okay. The scouts have arrived. Explore. Escort the survivors home. Send the survivors home. Escort the survivors home. Because you got resources. Yep. Vandalism. The Londoners have defied more walls, urging everybody to join them and abandon the city. Some graffiti even mocks your leadership, branding you an unfit laborer. Really? Send a clerk. I just want to send the police after them or something. Wait 15 hours for another one. Okay. What do we have here? A clerk is beaten. We need the faith keepers to secure the street. Totally forgot we. I keep forgetting everything. We need to see here. Purpose. What do we have? Oh, evening prayers and faith keepers. So 3 days. I'm gonna wait till the last moment. very last moment. The settlement. Explore. Memory of injustice. The center of the settlement is marked with an upright boulder. On its roughly bland face, someone chiseled the following: "May God forgive the genius who sacrificed human lives in the name of progress. For we can't excel of the Tesla city. We won't touch the monument, but we decided to dismantle the huts for wood." Okay, steel core and wood. What does that say? Walled colony, fishing village. Fishing village. Go get me some fishes. Fishes are good. Fishes are nice. Let's go here. Oh, temperature falls. We're out of steel. Boy, minus 40. What's this here? Secure the street. Strike back. Strike back.
Get to work. Move, people.
Get to work. Move, people. Work. Can we build factory for researchers? Yeah, nothing. Oh, here, 5 people, work. Faster research, that's what we need. What's this? Closed. That's okay, 15 people. Okay. Oh, what is this? Put a heater up. Put a heater up. Steel goes down fast. You're using way too much steel. 10 steel for one of those. Oh. That's what I need. What's 15 steel? You stop working. Stop working now. Stop it. I need my steel. I need steel to operate the steel. Coal mine costs steel to do, faster gathering, people will gather, blah blah blah, don't need it. Outpost, 20 steel, 50 steel, heating, steam hub, just some wood, steam generator, proved heater, steam hub. Okay, let's do that one for now. Look, what do we have here? Fewer amputees. The doctor who tried to improve is here. He's reporting a breakthrough. It should be an undoff. God damn, that's a hard word. Method. And my learned colleague would be appealed at the experiments I had to perform. But it worked. I expect the number of amputees doing radical treatment to be halved. He seems eager to get back to his everyday work and his new method. Well done. Good job, sir. Good job. Good job indeed. What did we need? Steam. Yeah. Go here. Bam. Go here. Bam. Two new steam thingies. That's good, right? You go. Back to work. Steam Hubs Research, okay. There's this, where's the outpost? Engineer automatons, medical automatons. Wow. Additional scouts, I wouldn't mind that one. What do you cost? 50 steel, 50 steel, okay. Yeah, we have so much wood, you know what your work is. Steelworks, do we have another place for steel? No. Oh. Okay, it's a little bit shitty. We have an extra gold. Gold mine. Steel.
Day ends. It's off time.
Explore. Leave the village in no place for the week. The fishing village used to supply Tesla with food, searching it. Found a letter. Mike, don't return to the city. Tesla is a madman. He cast out all amputees, all the sick. Jerry's parents and old Bevo among them. There will be blood, that's for sure, and soon the village is left in order. We could send a team here to start fishing. Really? Leave the village intact. 2 steam cores. Dismantle the huts for wood. just do 2 steam cores. No, how many steam cores? 3. Yeah, go back to the city. I want those steam cores. A few are persuaded. A member of the London is talking to the guard. He's trying to scare as many as possible into joining the exodus to London, but his vision of doom ring falls in the ears of the people who are content with the situation in the city. Number of Londoners will rise slightly. Number of Londoners will ride dispersed the crowd. Your guys guard station of fate. God damn it. Purpose. I totally forgot this again. Evening prayers. Go. Go. Pray. Pray, you stupid. Cannot do. Research the outpost. One day, 11 hours. How long? Time left, 3 days now, okay. We have an extra job to work in here? Yes, we do. Yeah. Ah, working people, that's good. Okay. We've been here. Okay, what do we got here? Snowcliff. Go. And let's go back. What is this? Close this time of day. But it's okay. We don't need anybody working here now. You have a few sick left. See, tech. Steam hub, 20 C. When power by generator contraption, there are smaller heats. I can stick one here for the automaton. Oh no, we're gonna get the automaton to work. This coal mine. Yeah, resources. Coal mine. Heat. Steel. Steel. One more steel. Miscreant beaten, sir. Our guards have caught a man who was riding a longer so we have been the sentinel and he's unlikely to. Well, good. Just keep beating them. The harder you beat them, the longer they will remember it. That's how it generally works. Londres has gained more. 41 people! Oh wait, how many people don't have a house actually? 14, okay. We could work on that. People, dance. 1, 2, 3, 4. Who's knocking at my door? Don't. You got food, you got everything.
Get to work. Move.
Get to work. Move. Okay, hold on. Now we need resources. Coal mine. Okay, so that's a coal mine. I got nothing here. Oh, yeah, steam hop. Here and a shrine. Yeah, Tom and Tom will like the shrine as well. Yeah, he will. Of course he will. He's a robot of faith. Completely forgot food. Here, hunter's hangers. Only one. Outpost depot research. Okay, that's done. Research. Optimize coal mining. No. Shit. Exploration. This one needs to go up. 50 steel. Returns. 3 steam cores, 200 wood. Good. You came from this direction. Tesla City. Let's go visit the madman. Okay, wood is full. That's okay. We can build tech outpost. Nope. through. No, 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 no. Resources, resources. I just don't want to put steel. Technologies. 50 steel. We need to have 50 steel. Bing. Research. No, no, no. Yeah, no, yeah. Should go for better heating range first. Go. Oh, this building is done. No more automaton there, automaton here. What do we have here? 10 engineers. What do we have? We got that workers. Here. It's more like it. Now that's extra coal incoming. Now we're gonna upgrade more of the food stuff. Still only 10 people? Good. Dirty food today. You've got 5 children working. I guess soon enough we're gonna need an extra cookhouse, but yeah. Need to extend the range of this thing. Let's move up. Speed it up. Speed it up.
Time to rest, folks.
Yep. What do we have here? Cold homes. Some of our people are concerned about the lot of them during their homes. They're quite solid. Let's heat some homes. You'll have to start heating 13 of the cold homes within 2 days. Then keep them heated for 2 days. Discontent will rise slightly. yeah, okay, so 13 cold homes within 2 days for 2 days. How could I see the heating again? Let's see here. How could I see the heating again? What was that button for heat? Oh, right, this button. Okay, so. Oh, wait, do people live here? Do they actually live there? What is this? Oh boy, people are living in there. Okay. So, upgrade the range in 10 hours. That should do it. United by faith, so holding even pain in the afternoon. Plenty of people are here, the prayers, but also talking and laughing. I haven't seen anything disheartening in a city for a long time. Okay, now we're gonna click the church. Can we do those? Nope, 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 nope. Any other building? Oh, hey, you have to work longer now. That's not allowed. Work longer. Yeah, just have to wait for research, I guess. How about this? Almost 7 hours. Food theft. Someone stole 37 food from the stockpile. People are saying it was the landlord getting supply for the gym. Send for... Wait. Just gonna... Let's see if we can battle the time, because I want those fate keepers. I need to... Oh, this is going much faster. No! 45 minutes. Focus. gatekeepers, you can ask gatekeepers to break up protests. Nighttime gatekeepers. Yeah, good. I want gatekeepers.
Listen, everyone. You
Christ. Need to build those things first. Faith keepers, 52. Holy, holy moly. Oh, we're almost there. Bam. Okay. Faith keepers. This content is high. Damn it. Yeah. Have a ceremony. Get workers, faith keepers established, hope rises. Yes! Now we can beat the people back. Okay, okay. So, what can we do here? Nighttime progression. Faith keepers who care about people together and determine progression. Yeah, do it. What's this? Keep the camera temperature. Yeah, you can have extra temperature. Yeah. Okay, well. Let's stick a shrine right next to you. Stop getting wood because it's full. Oh, we should see if we can upgrade more. Let's do more. Ooh, children. People are worn out. Some of them have been working on extended shifts for days on end. Their effort is taking its toll and they're becoming restless. They deserve a break. You will have to keep regular shifts everywhere for 3 days. What would they do? Force them to work one addresses. Discontent or rise slightly. You know what? Oh, they changed everything back straight away. Oh, that's fine. For 3 days. Oh, I'm not reaching anything. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. This thing. I need more steel. Get me more steel. Okay. Let's build one. Should upgrade that as well. Oh, and let's do some evening prayers. Oh, is this done now? Okay, 40 wood, 20 steel, 10 workers. Go. Coal, winter home. Oh, he's waiting as well. Explore the refugees from winter home. The man we've seen from afar was nowhere to be found. Shooting his bow, we found a derby of senders who fled winter home after the starving city fell in chaos. Its leader, an army captain, appointed himself an absolute ruler. He tried to impose order using force. Plenty of people disgruntled deserted the city and most of others rebelled against him. A steam car, food and wood. Okay, well, we got some shroud cave. Go there. Back. Let's see. Before we continue. That's one location. I want to see if we got a... Do we have another location? I don't know. When can we do this? This building can support another expedition. Currently on one. Is there research for another one? Faster. Distant scouts. Bullshit scouts. Okay. What do you want? Captain, the runners are stealing again. Kick the butt. I'm gonna wait with that team. I wanna see if we can do another one. So what left? Let him go, but next time he'll have to repent. You will have 3 days to sign the public penance. Banish him. Discontent will rise. This person will leave the city forever. Public penance. Let's see. Do we have public penance? Oh, yeah, we can do public penance. Yeah, public penance. Okay. And that was it for today's episode. Smash that like button if you enjoyed it and hit thumbs down if you didn't. If you wanna see more, click that subscribe button and leave a comment. See you all in the next episode.